The father of a toddler who was beaten to death by the mother's boyfriend is speaking out to us tonight. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen is on your side live. And Heath, you spoke to the father earlier today. Tell us how he's doing and what he had to say.
Well, certainly Scott Boland and the entire family of little 2-year-old Ruby Boland still grieving her loss. It was only yesterday that she was finally buried. You know, while her mother was at work several days ago, Ruby was left in the care of 20-year-old Andrew Joseph Roberts. Sheriff Jack Strain says Roberts admits to snapping, he says, after the child had had a bathroom accident. Authorities say the child was picked up by her feet, her head slammed into the floor. The incident happened on April the 2nd. Little Ruby died a few days later, her mother and real father by her side. As I said before, the child's funeral was only yesterday. Now, Roberts was arrested, faces second-degree murder charges, bond set at $500,000. But Ruby's father, Scott, says he will push for first-degree murder charges and the death penalty. The sheriff said he snapped.
Yeah, he was having a bad day.
Right. No excuse.
There's no excuse to pick up a 22-month-old child that's not even yours by your feet and brutally attack her, shaking her upside down by her feet and slamming her head in the ground. That's not human. That's an animal.
He should pay for that crime with his life.
You damn right he should.
Now, as of late this afternoon, Robert's still in the St. Tammany Parish jail, facing that $500,000 bond.